It does not merely bask in the light, but absorbs the moon's brilliance and uses it as a veil. And with unmatched speed, death comes swiftly, in elegant and gracious form, never witnessed by its prey.